Hey, what's up guys? So a lot of new Black Panther stuff has come out recently. We got an international trailer and I believe we also got a couple of TV spots with tons of new footage. So let's get right into this breakdown. We get to see more of T'Challa at the UN building along with Nakia and some of the Dora Milaje. Now I'm assuming in this scene T'Challa is addressing the events of Civil War or possibly the use of Wakandan tech involved in some kind of crime outside of Wakanda. More than likely due to Killmonger or Claw. We get a better look at the Vibranium mines in Wakanda, and guys, they are insane. It looks like they have enough vibranium to fill the oceans with. We get to see T'Challa on the throne looking like a boss. It looks like he's brought together the leaders of the different tribes of Wakanda to possibly address the actions of Eric Killmonger outside of Wakandan soil, and maybe that's what leads to them fighting in that waterfall arena. T'Challa tells Nakia that the world must not find out who they truly are and what they truly possess. Now, a lot of people would assume that he's talking about vibranium, but it's also possible that he could be talking about an infinity stone. Now, I've gone on and said this before that I don't want to see the soul gem in Black Panther just because I don't want them to use the infinity stone to easily explain some of the weirder parts of the Black Panther mythos. But honestly, I just want to see the soul stone already, and I trust Marvel enough, especially now, that they wouldn't use an infinity stone just to easily explain anything. We see more of the casino scene footage. We know that Claw is there and Everett Ross is there, so something big is probably going down that T'Challa needs to stop. Possibly the trading of unregulated Wakandan tech and weapons. And I'm pretty sure the car chase scene follows shortly after the casino scene. We get to see Claw's prosthetic arm slash weapon up close, and it looks like a piece of Wakandan tech. We get to see more of the new suit in action, and I'm really digging the whole forming around the body purple tech suit. I believe they're taking this from the recent Black Panther comics, and I really like this because Wakandan tech should be far more advanced than anything that we've seen before in the MCU, especially Earth-based. Like, we should see tech that not only rivals but surpasses whatever Tony Stark has ever built, really. I hope we get to see a lot of cool new stuff that we're not expecting at all. We see a Wakandan ship in some kind of dogfight with another but very possible Wakandan stolen reverse engineer type ship. This scene reminds me so much of like the dogfights in Guardians of the Galaxy, and I'm really excited to see that on Earth, and I'm really looking forward to seeing some of these dogfights because they look really intense, like almost like a mixture of Iron Man and Guardians on Earth. We see T'Challa kicking more ass with those possible Wakandan invaders and at the waterfall arena fighting other potential Black Panthers for the mantle of Black Panther. We see Shuri and Nakia taking on Killmonger in Wakanda. I'm very curious to find out exactly what that Tron-like weapon Nakia is wielding actually is. We see Killmonger going in for the kill shot on Shuri until T'Challa comes in like a badass and tackles him into a vibranium mine. Now I know those vibranium weave suits pretty much absorb all energy, but you have to be a badass to tackle someone into a 1,000-foot drop. Who knows, maybe they'll just land on their feet after like an intense mid-air battle, which will more than likely happen, and which would be super dope as well, and I would love to see that. We also get to see this other suit very quickly in this Mexican trailer I found, of a white suit with a golden collar. Now, some people were saying that this was the White Tiger suit, but honestly, the character of White Tiger really has nothing to do with Black Panther, so I'm just gonna say that this is a prototype golden jaguar suit. We get to see some shots again of the necropolis, which, like everybody says, and I thought of this as soon as I saw it in the trailer, this looks like the Lion King, like straight up, but with just, you know, Panthers. So I'm not too sure what T'Challa is doing in what I am assuming is the necropolis. Maybe he's asking, you know, old Black Panthers for some advice for some reason. Not too sure, but this is gonna be a very cool scene, I can already tell. I really am looking forward to seeing what the necropolis and the whole story behind that is in the movies. So I can't wait to see that. So guys, let me know what you thought of all the new footage, and if you have any theories, I would love to hear them, and if I missed anything, please let me know. I really can't wait to see this movie, and it just looks super badass, and it'll for sure be unlike anything we've ever seen for an Earth-based MCU movie. Plus, it'll be a direct lead into Infinity War, and you know, I've been waiting since 08 for this movie. So yeah, that's gonna be awesome as well. So guys, if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and if you want, subscribe. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one.